诗名《与高士薛据同登慈恩寺浮图》，作者岑参。塔势如涌出，孤高耸天宫，登临出世界，登道盘虚空，突兀压神州，峥嵘如鬼宫，四角爱白日，七层摩苍穹，下窥指高鸟，俯听闻惊风，连山若波涛，奔凑似朝东。清淮加驰道，公馆和玲珑，秋色从西来，苍然满关中。武陵北原上，万古青蒙蒙，敬礼了可恶，圣音素所宗，是将挂冠去，绝道姿无穷。宝塔宛如平地涌出，孤高巍峨耸入天宫，登上去像走出人间，登踏梯道盘旋空中，高峻突出镇定神州，峥嵘胜过鬼斧神工，四角伸展挡住白日，七层紧紧连着苍穹，下看飞鸟屈指可数，俯听山峰呼啸迅猛，山连山如波涛起伏，汹涌澎湃奔流向东。清淮家住笔直驰道，楼台宫殿何等玲珑，秋天秀色从西而来，苍苍茫茫弥漫关中。长安城北汉代武陵，万古千秋一派青葱，清净佛理完全领悟，善因素来为人信从，立誓归隐辞官而去，信奉佛道其乐无穷。
诗名《与高适薛据同登慈恩寺浮图》，作者岑参。塔势如涌出，孤高耸天宫，登临出世界，登道盘虚空，突兀压神州，峥嵘如鬼宫，四角外白日，七层摩苍穹，下窥指高鸟，俯听闻惊风，连山若波涛，奔凑似朝东。清淮夹驰道，公馆何玲珑，秋色从西来，苍然满关中。五陵北原上，万古青蒙蒙，正理了可悟，圣恩宿所宗，誓将挂冠去，各道之无穷。宝塔宛如平地涌出，孤高巍峨耸入天宫，登上去像走出人间，登搭梯道盘空中，高峻突出镇定神州，峥嵘胜过鬼斧神工，四角伸展挡住白日，七层紧紧连着苍穹，下看飞鸟屈指可数，俯听山峰呼啸迅猛，山连山如波涛起伏，汹涌澎湃奔流向东。清淮夹着笔直驰道，楼台宫殿何等玲珑，秋天秀色从西而来，苍苍茫茫弥漫关中。长安城北汉代武陵，万古千秋一派青葱，清净佛理完全玲珑，善因素来为人顺从，立誓归隐辞官而去，信奉佛道其乐无穷。
Poem name: Climbing the Pagoda of Cin Temple. Author: Xin Shen. The towering pagoda emerges, in solitude it reaches the heavenly realm. Ascending, it transcends the world, its path winding through ethereal realms. Imposing, it presses upon the divine land, as if crafted by unearthly hands. Its four corners casting shadows on the sun, its seven layers reaching the limitless expanse. Gazing down, one points to soaring birds, leaning over to listen to the gusty wind. Mountain ranges stretch like rolling waves, converging towards the east with a fervent din. Amidst green locust trees, palaces and mansions resplendently grace the road. The hues of autumn arrive from the west, enshrouding the vastness of the central plains. Beyond the five tombs, atop the northern plains, an ancient verdant mist prevails. In contemplative clarity, understanding arises, for it was nurtured by ancient tales. Vowing to cast off worldly titles, one realizes that the path has boundless resources. For in the pursuit of enlightenment, one's true essence knows no limits or courses.
If you like our channel, please help us to 1. Subscribe this channel and click the notice bell. 2. Like our videos, and 3. Share the videos to your friends to let more people know us. Thank you.